You didn't defend Alex Jones when he was censored. You know, I'm not the guy who's going to defend people for saying things that I don't agree with. All right. So some people just have to defend themselves.